Hello and welcome to CCTV News. I'm Nahui in Beijing. Iran's military drill, dubbed Velayat-e 90, has entered its third day. Iranian Navy Commander Sayyari said of the country's military capabilities and defense powers in international waters, but he asked that the drill would not involve a closure of the Strait of Hormuz. Israel and the United States have not voiced their concerns on the drill so far.